It is November 10th, 2022, and things are swell today.